I retrieve the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done. This is sure to impress Ranrok. The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It looks stunning, Lodgok. I see why you wanted it back.
You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrok's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe... possibly be aligned.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Hello. Be with you in a bit. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep his stack shut.
Revelio.
Dake thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Well, it's one thing, it's the other. My advice when dealing with
a Merlin trial.
Revelio. Revelio.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Revelio! Confirm them. Revelio. Confringo! Revelio! Confringo! Revelio! Confringo! Revelio. Confringo.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Revelio.
Future champion coming through.
Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of Cross Wands ready?
Big match today. It all comes down to this. The moment that we find out if your training and dedication is enough to win it all. Ready for a shot at glory?
I certainly am.
Brilliant. Are you dealing with a partner?
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let's get started.
We can make this a real victory.
That's the spirit.
Mostly luck, that's all.
Please, you wouldn't have got this far on luck alone. Now, to the victor goes the prize! And so it is my great honor to present you with this simple yet elegant token of supreme dueling accomplishment.
Thank you. It's been an honor.
You earned it. You are a duelist to be reckoned with. Now that we've definitively crowned the tournament winner, I suppose I should get back to my schoolwork. Wonder how my herbology plants are doing. I haven't tended them in ages.
You can't be beat, can you?
fluid.
On another adventure, are we?
It's like a place right out of a storybook. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio. I wonder who lives here. Revelio. Expelliarmus. Accio. Incendio. Depulsor.
Oh, hard working. And the odd charm.
Accio. Revelio. This place has seen better days. Revelio. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. This looks intriguing. Revelio. Revelio. Let's see what's up his sleeve this time, Merlin.
Lumos.
Accio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Accio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
poaching. Enough dumb beasts for everyone.
The beasts are safe now.
Revelio. 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 Lumos. Accio. Levioso. Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Revelio. Repairer. Revelio. Repairer. Revelio. Ah! Revelio.
I never met a beast I didn't hate.
Revelio. Repairer.
These merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Perhaps I'll scout around Felcroft for something to poach. Irondale's not half as tough as it sounds.
I don't know why they're called unforgivable curses. Using them don't bother me. Better not be anyone there. I'm in no mood for killing. Best place to hunt beasts is the Forbidden Forest.
Yeah. That warrants a look.
Nothing there. Yeah. Notice you ain't wearing that goblin helmet.
Stop Expelliarmus.
Now where
did
he go?
Depulsor. You're the little sod that saved Treadwell.
Incendio.
Expelliarmus. Barely felt anything at all.
Expelliarmus.
Get him, Thunder.
No! Death made one of my own. You will...
One less poacher in the wizarding world.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Better than Patron, do you think?
What do you have in store for me this time?
Incendio! Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Revelio. Revelio.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Incendio! Revelio! Incendio! Confringo! Revelio! Confringo! Revelio! Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Oh.
Confringo!
Merlin himself would be proud.